No, it isn't truth. Truth isn't truth.
It's like the tree falling in the forest. Did anybody hear it? I mean, how do we know what the truth is?
I don't know. Let's sit and think about it. If you've watched any cable TV in the past several months, you know Rudy Giuliani is the name calling, red line drawing, bombshell dropping, legal attack dog for the president right now. But behind the scenes, a much quieter legal duo may be calling the shots with regard to Robert Mueller, their approach to Robert Mueller and the Russia investigation. Married couple Jane and Marty Raskin are the ones driving the high-stakes negotiations with Bob Mueller now, sources say. CNN Justice correspondent Evan Perez is joining me right now with much more on this. So, Evan, what is going on behind the scenes if what Rudy Giuliani is saying on TV isn't, I don't know, the truth?
Right, exactly. Look, I think one of the interesting things, Gloria Borger and Caitlin Pollens and I have been doing a little digging, and you're right. I mean, you see a lot of Rudy Giuliani out there, but behind the scenes, there's Jane Raskin and Marty Raskin. This is a Florida white-collar lawyers who came on board in May as part of the president's legal team. As far as we know, Rudy has only met with Robert Mueller's team only once since he joined the legal team, but Jane Raskin, in particular, has been driving a lot of the legal work that's going on behind the scenes. They're doing negotiations. She knows a couple of the people that she's working with, including Robert Mueller. She worked with at the Justice Department, Jim Quarles, who she was a partner with at a law firm here in Washington. And so what's been going on behind the scenes is there's just a lot of phone calls, a lot of conference calls, trying to basically come to some kind of deal on whether or not the presidents will answer questions from Robert Mueller. And that's really one of the big things that's happening behind the scenes, is trying to find a way whereby the president might answer some questions from Robert Mueller as part of this investigation, Kate.
So if I'm deleting everything I've heard from Rudy Giuliani, where then do the negotiations stand right now?
They're a lot closer than people realize. I think we're going to see very soon. The president's legal team is going to get a set of questions, the first round of questions from Robert Mueller. They're going to be written questions, which is a very big deal. If you looked at 7, 8, 9 months ago when these negotiations began, nobody would have thought that Mueller would accept written answers. It's sort of a take-home test from the president. Everybody really was pushing for a sit-down interview, which, by the way, is still something they're discussing. But at this point, they're first going to get these written questions. The president's going to be able to answer them. They might go for a couple of rounds before this is all said. And really, Kate, really behind the scenes here, this is a big part of the strategy, which is to show Robert Mueller that, look, we gave you everything you want. And then if you end up having some kind of a legal fight over a subpoena, you're really in a good place. At least that's the strategy behind the scenes at the Trump legal team.
Fascinating. Great to see you, Evan. Great reporting.
Great to see you. Thanks
so much.